sa panilupadalim, sa pagkas na madilim.
Okay.
We're back.
And we're shooting another video. Hulaan nyo kung saan kami pupunta.
No door 12
o'clock. Okay. Let's go. Tingnan na lang natin. It's a surprise. Punta na tayo doon. Come on. Let's go. Like and subscribe.
Really, we need 1 million subscribers.
Here we go. So, nandito na tayo. Sasabi ko nga ay pupuntahan natin. I-explain muna namin sa inyo ang outfit namin. Naka-yellow ako. Si Leonard ay naka-blue.
White.
Tapos si Emir?
White.
Tsaka si Kuya Gwin ay?
Red.
Because?
That's all our
pakita
favorite
mo yung
colors.
Flag. That's all our favorite color. Because we are going to...
Jose Rizal!
Rizal Monument!
Look!
Andyan si Jose Rizal. Tara, baba na tayo.
Oh, wait. Look, yellow's my favorite color. Daddy's favorite color is white. Mommy's is red. And Emir is blue.
Yay!
Who's there, Mommy?
Eh, Sara.
Siya po si Jose Rizal. Did you know na si Jose Rizal... Ayun na nga, did you know na si Jose Rizal ay ang national hero ng Philippines? Yeah, alam niyo kung bakit? Alam niyo kung bakit siya ang national hero ng Philippines? Because he is a world changer. Nag-aral siyang mabuti at naniwala siya na ang kamangmangan kailangang mawala sa mga Pilipino para mag-improve ang buhay ng mga Pilipino. Okay. Tingnan natin muna itong ano.
Nakatulak dito.
Basahin. Sinong magbabasa?
13 National Day on June 19, 1861. Dr. Paul Jai educated linguist.
Linguist. Noli Metanghere in 1887. And El Filibusterismo in 1891, which barred colonial oppression of the Filipinos. He advocated non-violent struggle for freedom, but was charged with inciting dissent. The living soul of the 1896 Philippine Revolution. He was executed on the 30th of December 1896.
How did he die?
He was executed. Firing.
Oh, continue reading.
His martyrdom inspired a sense of nationhood that eventually led to the proclamation of Philippine independence in 1898. Installed in commemoration of Jose Rizal's 150th birthday. Even if we're in America, kasi nga, nag-aral siya sa Paris, nag-aral siyang mabuti. Hindi porto Pilipino ka, nasa third world country ka, eh hindi ka na magpo-progress.
Diba? So, continue again.
Tapos na.
Meron pang nakasulat dito.
Okay.
Yan, a tribute to the greatest Filipino hero.
Dr. Jose P. Rizal, to perpetuate Rizal's legacy of patriotism and nationalism for the world to know and for present and future generations. Kagaya nyo, hindi porke nandito kayo sa Amerika, hindi nyo na makikilala si Rizal. Rizal is the Philippine national hero.
Yes. Next.
This monument was made possible through the combined aspiration, efforts, and resources of the Dr. Jose P. Rizal Monument Movement. Okay.
Mag-video tayo, mag-picture tayo. Ayan po si Jose Rizal, ang ating pambansang...
Sino si Jose Rizal, Emir?
Oh, who is Jose Rizal.
Jose Rizal.
Oh.
Nash.
National hero.
Okay. Picture tayo saglit. Kasi malamig.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, dito. Thank you, Jose Rizal.
Like and subscribe.
We need 1 million subscribers. Thank you, bye-bye.
Ito pong si Jose Rizal na monument ay nasa Carson City, California. It's 48 minutes drive from our place in Rancho Santa Margarita. Pero if you want your kids to learn more about him, at para ma-explain nyo na din at makita nila yung monument ni Rizal, puntahan nyo na lang siya dito sa Carson. Carson City, California.
Bye-bye!
Or just watch this video!
Yes!
Or just watch this video!
Oh, bye-bye na!
Which IP have you watching right now?
So ikaw, kilala mo na si Jose Rizal? Sino si Jose Rizal?
A Filipino.
Okay.
Ikaw, Gwing.
Ikaw, kilala mo na si Rizal?
Who is Rizal?
He is a Filipino national hero.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye.